My favorite monastery I've ever played, actually.
I think you should get married right here. This is like kind of one of those wedding...
Colonel, are you proposing to me?
Not again, no.
Oh my god.
Once bitten, twice shy, Shiner.
I've just been waiting for so long for this. Cheney, I hope you don't mind. I'm going to be wife number two. Is that okay?
And there you go, folks.
Okay, that's my prediction.
Sean Lennon. So Shiner,
hello?
Yes.
It's your turn. It's your fucking turn.
Okay, let's stop.
Yeah.
Mrs. Shire, his tongue has a ring to it, doesn't it, Colonel?
Shire, I don't know who knows this, but I usually draw a little cartoon on the set list every day, and it usually pertains to something that happened. So, Shire was all bummed this morning because he accidentally stuck a vitamin pill or some shit on his computer and shut the lid and broke his computer.
I made a boo-boo.
So, in the set list today, I drew a picture of a bowling ball on the computer, and Shire's sitting there going, "Hey, you think AppleCare will cover this?" So, but the one thing that he pointed out earlier is that, because we were in a bookstore yesterday that had a lot of metaphysical books,
a lot of witchiness going
on
in this
crystals.
Area.
And Shiner was, you know, he's cracking those one-liners, you know, he's being a funny guy. And now he thinks that perhaps...
Did y'all Napa witches curse me and break my computer because I was making fun of your astrology books? Because I'm sorry.
Partly why I'm saying this is because this fucking thing.
Fuck your show!
There were a lot of witchy books, and I was teasing y'all about it. I didn't mean it, though. I love witches. My mother's a witch, so. I come from a long line of witches.
In the city that you're bothering.
Thank you. If I don't stand my own ground, Thank you. Good idea. We'll be right back. Thank you.
Cool.